A protester for Britain First, whose deputy leader Donald Trump is retweeting. Reuters' Peter Nichols in the middle of a morning Twitter spree that bragged about his economic performance, and attacked CNN and NBC. President Donald Trump retweeted three disturbing, unverified videos today. One seems to show a boy being pushed off a roof somewhere in the Middle East. Another depicts a man shattering a gaudy sculpture of the Virgin Mary. The third shows a teenager beating up another teenage who's holding a crutch. The tweets all highlight or claim that the culprits are Muslim. The source of these tweets: Jada Franson, the deputy leader of the far-right Britain First Party, known mainly for its invasions of mosques across the UK and Christian patrols that stoke tensions in areas with large Muslim populations. Last year, Franson was found guilty of religious aggravated harassment on just such a patrol. She admitted shouting at a local resident that Muslim women cover up to stop themselves being raped because Muslim men cannot control their UAL urges, adding, "That's why they are coming into my country raping women across the continent." Defending herself in court, Franson said, "The reason I said them was because from everything I have studied, I understand them to be true." She later decried her nearly £2,000 fine as Islamic appeasement. When asked in 2015 whether he endorses his retweets, Trump said, "Well, I do retweets, and I mean, to a certain extent, I do, yeah. I think that's right. Do you want me to say no? You know, I retweet for a reason."